line towards the shortstop, Barry. That's Taylor Featherston, the third baseman, making the catch for the first out.
It's like an automatic. As soon as you come in the game, the baseball is going to find you, and right away that line drive finds the glove of Taylor Featherston. Jumping up and making a nice play on that line drive.